An Arkansas mother is accused of abducting her 8 children from their foster placements. That's according to police in Anderson, California. They say Trista Fullerton from Rogers lost her custodial rights to her 8 biological children. She took them from their foster homes and went to Northern California, where local police arrested her. We'll have more on that story for you tonight at 9 p.m.